You're gonna turn Cake's hair into something nice and beautiful and not so frizzy. This is beautiful. This is beautiful. It's just, we wanna be able to control it, right? We just want a little bit of control. So let's try to do that. All right, I am a little short for this C. We need to get a different C. So tip your head back for
me. Of course you are.
I know, I'm short for everything.
So I had Cakes wash and detangle earlier in the day, and we allowed it to air dry without product so that I could see her unmanipulated hair and its shape. As you can see, the hair knotted right back up. This hair is in serious need of some TLC. So finally got it parted, and I'm going in and cutting the ends of her longest layer, not much, maybe about 3/4 of an inch. And I'm attempting to keep some length here, but cutting out the dry, damaged ends, of course. And there ain't no way to touch your body over the phone. I've been all around. Very gentle, try not to pull too much, and I don't want to manipulate the hair too much. And as you can see, she feels no pain as she's making silly faces for all of y'all. I hope that keeps you entertained. There ain't no place, ain't no place like you. There ain't no place, ain't no place like you. You're my daybreak. You're my California sun. And I'm just going in and cutting the layers, shaping her hair as I go. In the city, the country, the mountains. And I was really focused here, so I apologize for not turning the chair for you to see the back, but I'll do that later, I promise, so just stay tuned. Enjoy Cake's faces in the meantime, I guess. You see here, I'm picking out curls that stick out, cutting single curls at a time mostly. I've been to Paris, made my way down to Rome, seen the sun setting on the beach in Mexico, but I could care less, cause I was all alone, and there ain't no way to touch your body over the phone. It was so satisfying cutting these dry, dead ends. It felt so good. I didn't want to stop. But sitting there and listening to her silly YouTube shows she was watching, I'm surprised I kept a straight face for the most part. No place, ain't no place like you. You're my daybreak. You're my California sun. You're my Memphis, New York, New Orleans, all rolled into one. In the city, the country, the mountains or the sea. Wherever you are, baby, that's where I want to be. I've been all around the world, done all there is to do. But you'll always be the home I want to come home to. You're a wild eye with a hell of a view. There ain't no place, ain't no place like you. There ain't no place, ain't no place. hear the shape forming. I'm just kind of dusting off some of the curls. cutting. But that's just kind of what I call it. Just dusting through, taking out the stray curls that are sticking out and making sure the shape looks even throughout. So Kakes does like to have a little bit of bangs when she flips her hair to the side. She likes to have a little bang in the front a little bit. So I made sure to cut a little extra short in the front. Not extra short, but short enough in the front to have some bangs for when it curls up. It's not in her eyes particularly. I've been to Paris, made my way down to Rome, seen the sun setting on the beach in Mexico, but I could care less, 'cause I was all alone, and there ain't no way to touch your body over the phone. I've been all around the world, done all there is to do. The dusting, my favorite part, just cutting curls, making sure that the shape is even. With the hell of a view, there ain't no place, ain't no place like you. There ain't no place, ain't no. That part is so cathartic. You're my daybreak, you're my California sun. You're my Memphis, New York, New Orleans, all rolled into one. In the city, the country. And there's the shape. There you have it. You are, baby, could have gone a little shorter, but it was, did not want to lose too much length. Next, I'm going to apply the products and style. I spritzed the hair first with some water and apply the oil. As you can see, I used the Talia Wajid Bamboo Biotin and Basil Growth Oil. And I'm using the Denman brush, or the generic Denman brush that I have, to comb out and help detangle the hair a little bit and distribute the products as I go. Now I'm applying the cream, and here I am using the As I Am Long and Luxe, which is absolutely so moisturizing for our hair, especially for the winter time. Making sure I distribute it evenly from root to tip, and I'm just raking through the hair. And then I'm just locking it all in with some Eco Gel, which works so well in my daughter's hair. Not so much in mine, but seems to be good for my daughter's hair, keeping it frizz-free and the curls intact. 'Cause I was all alone, and there ain't no way to touch your body over the phone. I've been all around the world, done all there is to do, but you'll always be the home. You're my daybreak, you're my California sun, you're my Memphis, New York, New Orleans, all rolled into one. In the city, the country, the mountains or the sea, wherever you are, baby, that's where I wanna be. Did go in and finger coil a couple of the curls up front just to give her a little more definition in the front. And once I applied all the product, I made her favorite part, which is to the side. And I'm going in, making sure it looks pretty natural and making sure the curls are separated and make sure she gets that fullness once it dries. Baby, that's where I wanna be. I've been all around the world, got all there is to... Don't know what these clips are called, but when you clip them like this, they'll do this at a salon usually too. We had it done on her when she got her first DevaCut. They give some volume when you're drying. So I went in and just clipped at the roots, just a few there. And then I went in with my Diva Curl diffuser. Went in on warm and medium speed. And as you see back there, the lights started switching and flickering. Something was going on, like a short or something, every time I turned on the deep blow dryer. And wasn't trying to give anybody a stroke that's watching, so we kept having to kind of adjust it. And then I switched over to the Kurl Co. Diffuser. This one gives a lot more volume. I guess it's in the shape. I don't know. It just definitely gives a lot more volume. And my daughter's hair is longer, so I thought this one would be best to give her the best volume. And there we go. I had taken out the clips on the front. You can already see she had a little bit of volume there due to that. And as you see, I'm oiling a pick here. I wanted to pick out her hair, give her some extra volume. Her hair was not 100% dry at this point, maybe about 75 to 80% dry. But I like it to air dry a little bit.
All right, we are done with Cake's hair. How do you like it?
It's so short. I love it.
It is kind of short, right? She's used to having all this hair. But now this should be a little more manageable, right? Hopefully.
You know, I'm going to get all the boys in my school. No, I'm not.
You did not just say
that. I'm going to have so many boyfriends. You don't even know. It's not even funny.
All right, next episode, we're going to be frizzing this up and making her a unibrow and just making her very unappealing to all these boys.
Yeah, the boys are going to love me.
So thanks for tuning in, Kurls. Please like and subscribe. Let me know what you want to see next. Or if you have any questions, let me know down in the comments below. Until next time, see ya.